Hello.
Hello.
Oh, coffee.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
I believe my comrade here has kicked the bucket. Can you please land the plane?
Oh, me nerves. I'll inform the pilot now at once.
Thank you.
Captain, call for emergency landing, quick. We got a dead one aboard. Where are we at?
We are flying over Sweden at the moment. I will call air traffic control and tell them of our emergency landing.
Attention, boys. We're gonna be landing a bit earlier than planned in Stockholm, Sweden. We got some issues that need to be taken care of here. Don't ye worry your pretty little selves now.
Good chap. What brings you here today?
I came here to inform you of my great escape. I didn't take Romanov down, but the Americans got the treaty and the world is saved again.
Well, come in then. So what happened to the icon?
Well, I pocketed some cash, so I turned it off. Let's watch the telly.
Breaking news brought to you by our sponsor, Coca-Cola. This just in, a British Airways 747 just made an emergency landing in Stockholm, Sweden. Reporters say that there was an alleged death on board. A man by the name of Alex Romanov was rushed off the plane, met by emergency personnel, and brought to the nearest hospital straight away. Any further information will be relayed to you as soon as possible. Anita Jensen, BBC News.
Bollocks!
Bloody hell.
I think I need your help with something, Robin. Pack your bags. We're off to Stockholm, Sweden.
He's making up!
Oh yeah!
Must have been a small tranquilizer. Sir, how many fingers am I holding up?
You British
Okay, bike, don't throw a wobbly on me. Keep your hair on. You're being chopped as nuts when you hear this. We're comrades. I'll give you the two-finger salute. I've been informing your chairman from the get-go. Gordon Bennett, I can't believe we've been so gullible. That bloody Abscott is too bloody damn proud to compromise like that. You must have switched the patents, the bugger. We must contact Zvorsky immediately.
And why should I believe this? Comrade, this could be a problem.
She both got what she wanted. He proved her father's innocence, and Romanov thinks she's won.
For now. He's bound to find out sooner or later, and he'll be out for the kill again. The only difference is, this time, I'll be ready and waiting.
No, we'll be ready and waiting.
I still don't know how I can trust you.
Oh, believe me, after talking to Zaborski, you will.
How do you know Zaborski anyways?
It's a long story. It's a big mission. You're all too.
Let's go.
Zaborski, please. Zaborski, it's Romanov. We have a problem.
Tovarish, yes, comrade. I am aware of this.
What?
Well,
And you know, I believe, comrade, that the Americans have received this documentation no more than an hour ago.
No! I'm sorry, comrade. I have failed you. And for that, I know what must happen.
Hang on. Do you mean you're not dead yet? If you can bring me Adam Scott's cold, limp, dead body in the next 24 hours, comrade, I may spare your life. And comrade Romanoff?
Yes, comrade?
Make him suffer.
Okay. Thank you, comrade. Bye.
Well, chap, you owed him. Let's get on with it then.
Okay, I believe you.
Okay. So where do you suppose Scottfellow is?
I know, Snow Lords. But wherever he may be, we count on the fact that we may cross paths with him. It's what we always did before.
Ah!
Did you hear something?
I think so.
There they are!
Oh!
That bang? That's Lawrence Romanoff! That bloody two-faced traitor! I trusted him!
Coming!
Come on, Robin, follow me!
Let's go! Drowsy. What is that English word? Hey, comrade, come here. I called Zaborski. He's going to have a car at the end of the path for us, okay?
Great.
And we need to find them.
Okay.
If we don't, I'll kill you, your family, your mother, your father, and your son.
No,
let's go. Did you hear them?
I think so.
I heard a car pulling away. Let's go.
Go!
Who are you?
I'm 003 with the British Secret Service. I'm here to save you.
Like a walk in a cake. Stop! Let's go!
Let's go! They're getting away!
Comrade! What happened?
I think I broke my femur.
What?
Comrade,
I can't have you slowing me up. I guess this is the last leg of the trip for you. Let's go!
Give up, Scott. It's over.
Never.
Just let go.
Now, for all the trouble you've caused the Russian government, the KGB, and personally myself, it will be my pleasure to kill you.
This could be a problem.
Excuse me, madam. Andrew!
Oh, fuck.
Alright, we'll put that in. Go! Feel my canoe, like a very day, I feel my canoe, yeah. Like a very day, I feel my canoe, yeah.
Have we reached an end? What? Hey! What are you doing? That is mine, he's mine! Oh crap, he's going away! That's Robin Gosh making face at us again! Go! Oh, Zabrowski, stop ringing in! Where could they be going? Oh my goodness! Good thing I was trained by the best in Russia. Do I still have my international driving license? Oh, go! Oh my goodness! What is he doing? The imbecile don't know how to drive. Definitely a secret service, oh. Definitely. Look at the traffic. And the English people, they just walk around like they have no idea what's going on.